Did you know that in lots of literature and history, there is this interplay explored between fake and real jewelry and the character of the woman who's wearing it? If a man buys jewelry for his wife, great. But if he doesn't and the jewelry is real, it would imply that the woman is having an affair and her illicit lover would have gotten it from her. If the jewelry was fake, it would imply that she had gotten it for herself and she was faithful to her husband. There's this one very interesting story by Somerset Maugham which actually illustrates this whole dynamic. There are three central characters in this story. Max Kelada, described as this very obnoxious, know-it-all kind of person, who's also a jewelry specialist, Mr. Ramsay and his wife. One night, the three of them are having dinner. Now, Mr. Ramsay, for the past 1 year, has been in Japan for work, while Mrs. Ramsay has been living on her own in New York. During the conversation, Max Kelada remarks on the beautiful necklace that Mrs. Ramsay is wearing and says, wow, this looks stunning. This must have cost a fortune. I would estimate about $30,000 to $40,000. Mrs. Ramsay looks at him and says, no, no, not at all. I just got this for myself from this nearby department store. It's about $18. Mr. Ramsay confidently interjects and says, no, I mean, I didn't get this jewelry for her. So obviously, yes, she got it for herself from this department store. Max Kelada, now this jewelry specialist and this obnoxious person that he is, he gets massively challenged. He takes a closer look at the necklace and starts to reveal why he believes that this necklace is indeed actually real. And at that point of time, he glances at Mrs. Ramsay's face. Her face turns absolutely white. She's absolutely terrified and she realizes that Max Kelada is onto her. So what's really been happening, what the author is trying to convey, is that Mrs. Ramsay has been having an affair over this past 1 year. And it's that partner in this affair who's actually given her this necklace. And the necklace is indeed real. And Mrs. Ramsay is lying to her husband in order to protect herself. So I wonder, what's this real fuss about fake and real jewelry? In the Aulerth world, women wear jewelry not because of what it's made of, but because they resonate with its design, with its sensibility, with its values, with the craftsmanship, and the broader message that it sends to the world.